Hey gang, this is UniKage, and we're playing Skyrim Game Series Episode 7, The Hunt for More Ogre Toes and Astral Eyes. We must stick in the soup. We're going to be having a really boring episode, because I'm thinking I'm going to do stuff on my house. Yep. Next time I could kill these people, I don't know what I'm going to do. Might be a quick one as well, because I want to get some games. Dirt in. Okie dokie. Oh, are you serious? I gotta sell stuff, don't I? What are we gonna put in here? We'll put the clay in here. Yeah, alright. I got a running book. Oh, sweet. Iron fittings. How do I make iron fittings out of iron? House. Do you iron ignite? I thought I had one of them. Alright. Ah, so you can, yep, melt all them down. Okay, cool.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith, the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Do you have
Still
anything?
Here.
Wait,
Lead
no,
on.
I can't. Come on.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for sale, my trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
You just let me know what trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Do you have any stuff? Oh, sweet.
Remember, I'll give you the best.
Well met, traveler.
Check if this chick has any, straw.
Have you met my... I helped my father in the finest weapons and armor.
No straw.
I'll take my leave.
Logs. Like a thing near the house it's meant to be. The hell's the wood? What the fuck? Where are you going? Come on. Sweet. Ants. Huh. Where the fuck? What the hell? I'm still carrying too much. Thing is, and this is kind of annoying because is it right here? I don't know where the clay one is either. If I go get the wooden friend and it does better, I wonder. 25, really. I might just DE it. Went past it. No, it's too easy, small axe. I think it'd be quicker just to go buy logs. It's just firewood. Weapon, cutter's friend, drop. Sawn logs, don't I? Cordstone. See, I got enough stone. So, if that's firewood, which is not gonna drop. Where's the clay deposit? So confused. Okay, I'm back. See if we can... Serious? Fuck it. The fuck are these logs and this clay? I feel like I'm going further and further away from where I need to be. Well, this is fucking annoying. Sawn logs. I need sawn logs basically for everything. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna look up where they are, okay. Okay, I think I found it. Audio home. And then. Oh. Sweet. Oh, great. Why am I carrying so much? a sawmill. So, I think there's one here.
I own the lumber mill and pay a fair wage. See my husband. And by supplies, I suppose you mean weapons and... Alvor can help you out. It's my mill. It's my mill. Some folks think it's my town too, but it ain't. The Jarl in Whiterun owns the land and the town. I just pay the taxes.
Can't I just buy it?
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
Okay. Do I need to talk to the dude? There's nothing here somewhere.
For work? Doing some building, eh? We can deliver it wherever he needs. I'll have them hauled over right away. Honest gold for honest work. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away. Doing some building, eh? I'll have them hauled over right away.
Dragon priests. Oh, I have to kill them, don't I?
What the fuck?
Oh, I dropped boots and shit. Okay. So, nails and cornstone. getting hot. Hopefully that's enough. Yep. Oops. Oh, sweet, a little smithing. So 12 and 16, I've got 28, that's 728, oh, just enough now. So I need 16 clay and I've only got 4. It would be a good thing just to set up and just fucking go away and just mine like a shitload of it. Oh, unicorn just kicked in. Fucking hell. Okay. Alright, sweet, cool. So I just found out that, there we go. Maybe that's enough. Yeah. Oh, shit. To do the vampire one. Dawn Guard thing, to side with the vampire, you actually have to do the first quest, so. I want to side with the vampires. Oh, wow, I got 100. Holy shit. Good work. Drafting table. Now we can do wings now, can't we?
Yeah.
What are we wings are we doing? Kitchen, storage and bedrooms in this one. So west wing, cellar, remove workbench. House. Why would I remove the workbench? Oh, after your remodel house into entryway. What? Hmm. West is bedrooms, north is storage. So west bedrooms. We'll probably do that first. Should we want to create this other? Yes. East is kitchen. And north wing is storage. Oh, you only can build one at a time. Oh, we'll do bedrooms first then. Alright. Oh wow. Three iron fittings, three locks, six hinges. Three locks, six hinges. It's not good. I got 11 straw. Iron fitting and a nail. Oh, look at that. Ah, damn. Well, there's my workbench. This is the beehive. Cool. Assuming this is where the wing is going. I've got a stable over there. There's a tanning rack. Don't have any animals yet. Some stables. I've got to get a horse I can actually put in here. What else did I build? So that must be it. The house that Uni built. Are you onto the cellar? Yeah, cool. Well, I'm gonna save it there, and that's an episode. A very short one. We'll do that as part one. Cause I'm about to go and play Dota 2. Alright, catch